Welcome back to Healthy Bites. We all love to celebrate birthday parties, and there's always something special that the birthday child likes. So what I'm going to show you today is a recipe for fairy cakes. They're literally that. They look like beautiful little butterflies. They're little cupcakes with lots of decorations and jam in the middle. But most importantly, I make this with atta. I don't use any maida at all, and I like to use jaggery as a sweetener. So let me show you how to make my version of fairy cakes. The ingredients are atta, powdered sugar, butter, curds, any kind of jam, this is just mixed fruit, jaggery powdered, baking soda, orange peel, and these are just some colorful decorations. So it's a very simple recipe to make. Before you start making it, switch on your oven at 180 degrees and let it preheat so it's nice and hot by the time the cakes go in. And all I've done is lined a muffin tin or a cupcake tin with these little colorful things. Remember that we're making it for someone's special day, so let it look nice. So the first step is to put baking powder into the curds. And just mix it around and it'll start bubbling. Now if it doesn't bubble, then it's not going to rise in the oven, so there's a problem.